Hi, I'm Fran, and this is the Vernier emission spectrometer. It uses a high-resolution linear CCD to capture light passing through a diffraction grating. It can be used for comparing the spectra of different light bulbs or LEDs, or for examining the spectra of different elements using gas spectrum tubes. We have some here in our spectrum tube carousel, also available on our website. The Vernier emission spectrometer connects with a USB cable to your computer or to Labquest. I will connect it to the Labquest too. When I tap collect, the spectrometer immediately starts collecting data. I will aim the aperture at this light bulb. When I'm satisfied with the graph, I will stop collecting data and I can analyze the graph. However, I'm not going to analyze it at this time because I want to show you another demonstration. For precise wavelength measurements of gas emission spectra, we recommend the use of an optical fiber. The optical fiber is attached directly to the aperture of the spectrometer. Tap collect to start taking measurements. Aim the other end of the fiber at the gas spectrum tube and manipulate the position until you see a good set of data. In the case of hydrogen, the longer wavelength Balmer line emissions are the most intense, and I have to move the fiber away from the source to get a good measurement to avoid saturating the sensor, allowing precise measurement of the wavelengths. I have to move the fiber closer to the spectrum tube to get precise measurements for the less intense, shorter wavelength Balmer line emissions. For more information on the emission spectrometer, refer to the user guide or visit our website.